JC Printing at your service. JC Printing. Have a united day. Please operate responsibly. Print finished. Invalid selection. Please make a valid choice.
Jacob! You made it! I'm gonna open up the maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Jacob, you still with me?
Yeah, barely.
I need to figure out why this system's acting up. Reset the power down there and get to the other elevator. You're nearly here.
Another elevator. Can't wait. size of that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe. Elias, you there? Elias, can you hear me?
Sorry for not responding. Things found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Please make a selection.
There. Done.
Okay, I did it. Now get to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way. found it. It works. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey! Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
What? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, now you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to...
Calling the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Right, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
Cascading failures detected. Error.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint. One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, you say what now? What just happened, guys? I thought we are going to die here. Why he's not going there? I can see a path, but it's not climbing that edge. I think that is the way. Oh. Bingo. Anyway, guys, the game is good, but if we compare it to Dead Space, I did not like the character movement in this game. It feels very lazy, lame movements as compared to Dead Space. But there are some other gameplay mechanics which are good in this game, like we can sneak back.
Good.
An enemy.
Get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Stealth kill, or the melee attacks. What's there?
That's one hell of a view.
Yeah.
You got the help, all right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
I see it. I got eyes on the hangar too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, ran plenty of jobs out of that place.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to
be? Okay.
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah.
Thank you. You want us to do all the hard work, huh? Very clever guy. All right. And one more thing I did not like about this game, that we don't have any map. That is strange. Okay. Here we go. All right, that's the end of the third chapter, and we have started a new one. Bingo. All right, friends, I will create another video to cover this chapter. And if you like my gameplay videos, do subscribe my channel to support me. And thank you, friends. Take care.